Sorry I put your friend in a diaper, but there was no way I was gonna let that happen to me again.
Maybe it'll teach him to stop putting ridiculous things on our list, but probably not.
Hey, this isn't public knowledge yet, so keep it on the DL. The WWE is going to be holding an all-women's tournament later this year.
That's amazing.
Yeah, they're calling it the Mae Young Classic. Triple H asked me to keep an eye out for talent. So I'll be watching your match tonight against Candice LeRae. Don't hold back.
I never do.
Oh, this stuff's all in my eyes. I can't see. I think I'm going blind.
I don't know why he's so cranky. I fed him and changed his diaper.
Any chance you can babysit during my match?
On the collapsed crane situation, it still sucks. Both sides of the 405 remain closed. If you don't live nearby in the valley, you might as well sleep in your car, if it hasn't been broken into. Not so friendly reminder, there is no smoking allowed in the building. If we get fined, you pay. Plus, it's gross. To do birthday announcements, and the answer is no. This isn't a baseball game, people.
Thank you.
We've been informed that a guy here has lost his wedding ring. If you find it, please turn it in. Or just pawn it. I don't care. Alone. They know you're big fans of their movies and TV shows. Just let them watch the match.